Our next skater is the Norwegian champion. Skating to Nothing Else Matters, performed by Apocalypta Plays Metallica. 28th at this year's World Junior Championships. From Norway, Michael Krolenko. Very nice triple flip out of a series of three turns to open this program. Michael is coached by his father, Marek Krolenko, former national champion from Poland in pairs. Triple X, double toe combination, landing on the double toe a little bit tight, and on the triple X, a hand down. Some difficulty in establishing the center in that combination spin. Nice use of the music in that straight line step sequence. Beautiful height on his jumps. Very soft landing. And immediately almost into that flying sit spin. Great height again. This is Michael's first trip to Senior Worlds. From a circular step sequence into this combination spin, his final element. He's got some great stuff to work with, great jumps, nice speed. Just needs a tiny bit more stretch, just a bit more finish. In his use of the upper body. You can see on his jump elements, nice tight aerial position. Soft landing knee. Very clean takeoff on that triple lutz. Hand down to stabilize him. And then the double toe almost done from a standstill. Landing edge. A real squeaker. There's the double axel. You can see here that if there was just a tiny bit more stretch, it would go a long way to helping him in his interpretation of the music. score 50.50, a new season's best for Michael Horanenko of Norway. That will move him into third place. So in the standings, Anton Kovalevsky from Ukraine leads with 60.74 points. In second, Apsal Rakimgaliev of Kazakhstan with 51.58. And newly in third, now from Norway, Michael Horanenko with 50.50.